It's mommy long legs! That's so cruel!
Mommy, you're alive!
Why is he zapping mommy long legs? And who is that man?
I've been shocking her non-stop, boss, but she won't
boss?
Tell me where the baby is.
He's the boss!
And I never will. Just give it up. You're never going to find him.
Is it her baby dead?
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Okay. They found him!
Mommy? Is that you?
No. Whoa.
Yes. It took us a lot longer than expected. But nothing inside Playtime Co. can hide for long.
Oh my
you
god.
You leave my baby boy alone!
I think this man is the main boss in this game!
Oh, don't worry. I'm not going to hurt him. At least, not at first. In fact, I'm going to train him to be the killer you've failed to be this whole time.
Wanna
no,
make the baby a killer?
Let him go!
We have no need for mommy anymore. Dial the shocker to max and be done with her.
But sir,
oh, no.
Do as you're told or you'll be next.
This is gonna kill her! No!
Say goodbye 100%
to your
mommy, baby long legs.
Mommy!
In front of her baby!
No!
That's so cruel! Oh my god.
Alright kid, time to get back in the cage.
No.
The boss wants me to bring you in alive.
Can he shoot a web in her face and run away?
No! I see what you do with my mommy! I'm never gonna work with Playtime Co. You're
okay.
Evil!
Oh, you haven't even begun to see evil, kid.
Now get in the cage.
She's gonna zap him!
Like your precious mom.
No! What's he gonna do to her? Whoa, he attacked her! And he bit her! Whoa!
No! It's
locked! That's one powerful baby!
Of course it is! You really think we're stupid enough to let you escape?
This is your final chance.
Got a weapon!
Your boss may prefer you to be alive, but accidents happen when little brats don't know how to behave.
Accidents happen! So the boss wanted that baby alive, but she got a weapon and she's gonna finish him.
Never.
Okay, use the vent! Oh, he escaped.
Boss, Baby Longlegs has escaped containment. I repeat,
yeah.
Baby Longlegs has escaped containment.
What? You useless incompetent!
That's Stop right!
Get out now, or I'll stuff you in a cage and turn you into a monster!
Oh! No.
Yes, sir.
He threatened her to turn her into a monster, too.
I swear.
This game is so weird.
Vent mappy duty one more time.
Yikes! What was that? Oh! He
Baby
found him!
Legs, back from the dead!
Back from the dead, yeah, as I told you guys!
Back from the dead?
Yeah, I found your corpse in a dark corner of the factory.
Yeah, that
Got
was
poisoned,
right.
Turned into a spider for a while. It was a whole ordeal.
Yeah.
You found my shell in
shell?
The dark corner of the factory. We spiders have to molt as we grow, and baby spiders molt like crazy!
So the body the player saw was his shell?
Oh, okay.
And he was alive.
You sure had your mom fooled.
Yeah.
Okay.
She used to be a human, so a lot of this spider stuff is new to her.
Yeah, that's right.
It was before she died.
Okay.
Mommy Longlegs is dead? That's great. A real tragedy.
Yeah.
Playtime Co. didn't have a use for her anymore.
So that's so sad.
They
turned toys into monsters, and when they are useless, they finish them.
I need your help to get revenge.
Well, I am anti-Playtime Co.
Yeah.
Anything that hurts them is a win in my book.
Me too, I hate this co.
What are we standing around here for?
Let's move. Where are they gonna go now? What's that train?
Train again?
Where does it go?
How does the construction zone help us to avenge your mom?
We aren't going to the construction zone. Some of these trains lead to a secret part of the factory.
What is that secret part of the factory?
The sanctum. We just gotta wait for the right opportunity.
We gonna meet the boss in this video.
Wait. What are we doing? That guy looks like he means business.
Just stay low and follow me.
Okay. He's gonna wait to open the door. Oh, look at that, this guy! That's so funny! Okay. Whoa. Let's move.
Phew.
No time to celebrate. We're about to miss our chance.
Yeah. This animation is so exciting, guys. Why does they all look like each other's?
Well, that's not so bad. This card's just full of working stiffs.
Yeah.
I was afraid we're gonna have to fight a monster or something.
You're looking at the scariest monster Playtime has to offer.
Why?
Middle management. They'll follow any rule.
Okay.
Obey any order.
Yeah.
As long as it means a pat on the back. If a monster like Killy Willy catches you,
okay,
at least you die quickly. But if we're discovered here,
you gotta torture them to death, I think.
We'll slip River to some psycho doctor. Hoped, prodded, incepted, bisected.
Whoa.
Till we beg for death.
Oh no.
Yeesh. Not a fun image.
Well, we're on the move. As long as we lay low, we should be okay.
Why did the train stop?
I don't know. This train is supposed to be non-stop.
Okay.
All the way to the sanctum. Oh no.
What? Do you know that woman?
That's the security
girl!
Emergency
stop, fellas. We're conducting searches of every train that passes through these parts.
Yeah.
Those orders.
She's coming this way!
We have to leave now!
Do something.
Now! If we run out, she'll see us!
Here goes nothing!
Okay. He used the spider to lock the door!
It's locked. Anyone got a key?
Yeah.
Right over here.
It won't open.
Please hold, please hold, please hold!
It has to! I learned from the best!
Yeah, Mommy Long Legs is the best!
How convenient. Step aside.
Just leave, please.
Strong, take a crack at it.
Oh no, no, no!
Oh my god. She's gotta open the door! Whoa. Where did
Better
they go?
Sorry. If you see a little spider toy around here anywhere, you know who to call.
Are they hiding up there? Oh god, he used the grab pack!
Nice one.
Finally, he has a fully upgraded grab pack that he can use.
I'll get that lucky a second time.
Okay.
What's our plan for when we stop? How are we getting off this thing?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
So, that security guard, she was trying to capture you?
Yeah.
That's what the bossman told her to do, but you should have seen her when I escaped the first time. She had this look in her eyes.
That evil look that she wants to finish him!
If she catches up to me, that's it!
Well, that's not gonna happen, okay?
Yeah.
As long as I'm here and we play our cards right, we'll make it all the way to the sanctum. I promise.
Okay.
Thanks, player! I'm glad I don't have to do this alone.
Yeah.
We
all got your back, baby long legs!
Yeah, but we've gotta wait till everyone's off the car before we exit.
What's that golden door? Okay.
Almost,
so they are waiting
almost.
For all of them to leave.
There! Follow me. There's no time to lose.
Yeah. Oh no! The CCTV got them!
That is one fancy door.
Wait till you see the people behind it. We're about to come face to face with the 1% of the 1%.
What's gonna happen if someone comes out of the door now and sees them?
The cream of the Playtime co-crop.
Well, how do we open it? There's no handle.
Of course
they
there isn't.
They should use a vent or something, as always. Okay.
You can only enter if you know the code. And I don't.
Wait, you brought us all the way here and you don't know the code?
That's weird.
We're stuck.
I thought he has a plan.
There's gotta be another way in.
Okay.
How can you be so sure?
Well, their trash has to go somewhere, right? Look over there!
Oh no! They're gonna enter that trash tunnel!
Why am I never wrong when I wanna be?
Yeah.
Just breathe through your mouth.
How do we know when we've reached the CEO suite? All these hatches look
like... You gotta reach the end of the tunnel.
Easy. He's the CEO, so he'll be on the top floor.
Okay.
And how many floors are there?
Maybe a dozen? Maybe 100.
Whoa.
This would be so easy if I could use my grab pack, but the walls are too muddy to get a good grip.
Yeah,
don't think about the distance. Just put one hand in front of the other.
Just move. He's a spider and he does this every day. Whoa, that's so creepy. We gonna see the boss for the first time. Okay.
Oh, thank God. Did we make it?
I have a bad feeling that the boss has a plan. Because he saw them on the CCTV.
Seems so chill. Hard to believe this old dude almost turned me into a monster.
And murdered my mom. No time for mercy. His reign of terror ends today.
Yeah.
Already?
Whoa! We have a little he was waiting for them! First. What's that red button? Oh no. It's Mommy Long Legs! Woo! That's so cool!
Yes, how delightful. And if you wanted to stay that way, you'll surrender and put your hands in the air.
No!
We don't have a choice.
Whoa.
That's it. We're going to put you both away for a long time.
It's bad. So bad!
I'm giddy just thinking about it.
Guess it's over then, huh?
I've got a plan.
What's that plan?
Fine. We surrender.
Is that the plan?
Before you take us away, I have one final request.
What is that request?
And what makes you think you're in any position to bargain?
Replace your head security guard.
What?
But why?
Not only did she disobey your orders and try to kill me, she's also an incompetent idiot. Right under her nose on the way here.
You watch your mouth, you little brat.
Well.
Don't listen to him, sir. He's trying to turn us against each other.
Yeah, that's right.
He is right, though. Since we started
his plan is working.
You disappointed me at every turn. Rest assured, baby Longbanks. By the time you're in my custody, we'll have done some...
Whoa!
No, you can't! I need this job!
Oh, too bad.
She's getting angry!
That before you disappointed me.
What did you get into to him?
I'll fry you to a crisp!
No! She's gonna zap the bus! Whoa, nice move, baby long legs! Whoa! Mommy long legs is free now! Oh my god!
You miserable idiot!
I'll teach you to mess with my baby.
She's gonna kill them all now! Whoa!